I'm the first one in my family to own hunting dogs, and I've owned hunting dogs for over 10 years now.
All right.
It's just been tough. Definitely the toughest season I've had, and probably since I've started running dogs. So we keep going, man. See if we can find a breakthrough at some point in time. Can only be on the bottom for so long. It takes most of my time, and you know, running dogs, you can move around, you can walk, you don't have to be quiet. Ever since I started running dogs, it's just, I like it a lot more. Put all my time into that, basically. Run, you know, train year round, so it's all fun.
All right. Come on. Yes, yes, yes.
Boy, Moss.
Come on, girl. Come on, Moss. Good boy, Moss.
Sport's not easy, and that's why a lot of people are falling out of it, because they don't want to put in the time and the effort to do what it takes.